Welcome back to Poor Decisions. Today we're going to take our raspberry rosé and make a mule. We decided to call this one the Milton Mule, of course, so we're going to start off with some ice. We're going to grab raspberry rosé, pour 5 ounces of that. We are going to take some ginger beer to top it off. And of course, what mule is complete without a lime? There you have it, our Milton Mule made with Timber Hills Raspberry Rosé. Cheers.